We independently selected these products because we love them, and we hope you do too. Shop with E has affiliate relationships, so we may get a commission if you purchase something through our links. Items are sold by the retailer, not E. Prices are accurate as of published time. We got to meet all of Clayton Etchard's potential suitors during last week's season premiere of The Bachelor. This week the real fun begins because Clayton will go on his first dates as a lead. We even get some celebrity cameo appearances with Hilary Duff, Ziwa Fumudo, and Amanda Jordan. There are 23 women left being for Clayton's heart and get quality time with The Bachelor himself. One of the best parts about the beginning of a new The Bachelor season is that there are tons of fashion moments because there are so many women on the show. If you're watching TV, wondering where you can get those same outfits, you're in luck because we recorded the episode, hit pause, took screenshots, and investigated each and every look so you don't have to. We will update this throughout the episode. Keep on scrolling to see some rose-worthy fashions from Amazon, Billabong, Revolve, Hello Molly, Nordstrom, Netta Porter, Sooth Moon Under, Veronica Beard, Shopbop, Nookie, Rowing Blazers, and more. Susie Evans looked adorable in her blue, floral mini dress that she wore for her first solo date with Clayton. Miss Ummy Women Fashion Home Floral Print Tie Front Mini Dress. We love a budget-friendly Amazon pick. The tie at the chest is a fun, unique detail. If you adore this dress, you're in luck because it comes in a couple different colors. This floral dress is also available in pink and yellow. $24 to $30. Amazon. Elizabeth Corrigan wore this rust-colored mini dress with a smocked bodice and puff sleeves for the daytime portion of her group date. Billabong Paradise Days mini dress. With some clever styling, you can wear this mini all year round. Wear it on its own in the summer. Throw on a light cardigan for a spring day. Pair it with a leather jacket and some booties for fall. Throw on some tights and knee-high boots for the winter. You can get so much wear out of this one. $70. $42. Nordstrom. $70. $48. Billabong. Hilary Duff brought her style to the first group date of the season. The ladies planned a children's birthday party with Hilary's encouragement and supervision. The star kept things cool and casual, rocking a pair of jeans with a cream fringe top and some clogs. Nanushka Raylin fringe back cotton camisole. This top should be in the running for your next Coachella look. It ties at the back so you can customize the fit to your comfort, and the fringe details are everything. Of course, this top looks great, but you'll also feel good knowing that it's made from GOTS certified organic cotton, which is grown without pesticides or synthetic fertilizers. $375. Nordstrom. $375. $225. Netta Porter. Veronica Beard Daisy Clogs. If you're looking for a clog with some height, check this out. It has a stacked heel, which is much easier to walk in than a stiletto. It has a buckle accent, and it's available in a few different colors. This is a great go-to shoe for that cool without trying too hard sort of vibe. $400. Veronica Beard. $400. Shopbop. $400. Nordstrom. And Sia Bedden brought the good vibes to the mansion by wearing this bright, coral, mid-length dress. Stillwater South Moon Under. We couldn't find this dress in coral, but it does come in this beautiful champagne color. It has a plunging neckline, ruffles at the sleeves, and an open back. There's so much going on with this dress that you'll make a great impression from every angle. $220. South Moon Under. Ziwa Fumudo hosted a game of Never Have I Ever for the second group date. The comedian wore a cream knit sweater with bright green and pink details. Rowing Blazers cricket sweater. This lightweight knit sweater is classic yet fun. The pink and green sweater is sold out, but there are other colors that we love just as much. $298. Rowing Blazers. Unfortunately, we didn't actually get to the rose ceremony, but we did get a glimpse at some of the outfits. Cassidy wore a long red dress with cutouts for the cocktail party. lovers and friends Cici gown. This dress is red hot. It has cutouts at the chest and back and an elegant train. $218. Revol. Rachel Recchia wore a unique, green mid-length dress during the episode. Hello Molly Block It Out Midi Dress Green. This mid-length dress is in such a beautiful and unusual shade of green. It's got a cutout at the side, a slit the opposite leg, and two unique straps. This dress looks so expensive, but it's actually such a great deal at $63. $63. Hello Molly. Sarah Hamrick got the second group date rose of the season, so it was only appropriate that she was rocking a red dress in honor of the show's signature. Nookie Allure Midi Dress. You found your go-to wedding guest dress. This color is everything, the fit is flattering, and the mid-length dress makes this incredibly versatile. It's also available in black, ivory, and pink. $219. $120. Nookie. $219. Revol. In case you missed it, check out all the outfit details from Michelle Young's Fantasy Suites episode.